Flourishing ourselves and creating environments where others can flourish is a place where we can pursue and express our agency, our autonomy, to learn, to grow, and to have a positive contribution, a positive impact with others.
So we had a little look at psychological safety, and particularly those extremes. And what we can see in terms of emotions is how the emotions here of feeling fearful and powerless is reducing agency. So in terms of our lived experience, a really challenging place to be.